My short-term goal at present will be to clear the great examination and get recruited into any top IITs.
At present, my dream is I want to place in a multinational company.
So I want to be an automobile designer. I want to be in Audi working for Quattro or Lamborghini.
I like Ronaldo. He's very aggressive. I just want to be like him. That zeal should continue in my life.
GMR Institute of Technology is a premier technical institute located in Rajam in Andhra Pradesh. The idyllic campus offers a good learning environment far from the distractions of the city.
GMRIT was set up almost 17 years ago with the main purpose of serving a relatively backward region in the country. And the idea was to give a hope and a future for children who otherwise weren't having access to good engineering and technological education.
GMRIT was set up in 1997 by the GMR Varalakshmi Foundation, the CSR arm of the GMR Group.
The idea at the time also was that we will create an institution where ethics, excellence and excitement would be the real work culture, and that we would make some impact in the society with a degree of innovation built into entire curriculum of the institution.
GMRIT offers undergraduate and postgraduate programs in technical education. The courses are rigorous and intense, laying a strong foundation of engineering concepts.
The faculty here, they're knowledgeable and very, very human, simple, participative. And I think all of that adds a certain value that's so required in society today.
At GMRIT, the faculty is provided with a wide range of resources and customized teaching aids to make the courses more relevant, dynamic, interactive and learner-friendly.
GMRIT is an enabling campus wherein we offer BTech programs in various disciplines. With the group's presence in the airport, we have collaborations with the various industries in India and even universities abroad. To name a few, we had collaborations with almost all the IT giants in India like IBM, Microsoft, Infosys, TCS and so forth.
GMRIT is giving me lot many facilities. One of the greatest facility which my college is providing for us is IBM, the International Business Machine. We have to move around of understanding with IBM, through which they provide the training on different products to both students and also to the faculty even.
GMRIT provides a technology-enabled teaching and learning environment. The institute provides a platform where students have access to the latest software and technological developments. With the GMR Group being the parent company, emphasis is given to collaborative learning between industry and academia. Students are given practical experience relevant to industry needs.
So I'm doing my PhD in data mining. For doing PhD, I have to refer a lot of journals and conference papers. For doing that, I can use this digital library where the latest publications I can easily access. And while doing PhD, a lot of support is given from this institute, like generous cash incentives if you publish in international journal or national journals. I stay within the campus, so staff quarters are provided. It's a clean environment and it is a pollution-free environment.
GMRIT provides residential and hostel accommodation to all students, faculty and staff. With all amenities located within this green campus, the institute is an ideal place to live and learn.
Football is a very passionate game. I love football. I play every day. Football has taught me many things. It taught me how to be disciplined, how to be responsible. You know, every game is about winning or not about winning or losing. It's about what you gain from your losses. So as in the case of the life.
GMRIT encourages the students to take up a number of extracurricular and co-curricular activities and also work with local communities for their social development. In realizing its vision, GMRIT inculcates in its graduates values of self-confidence, integrity, and entrepreneurship, so as to bring out the best in them and help them excel in their chosen careers.
At GMRIT, we have multiple campus placements. Like we have a very big companies coming here to recruit students. For getting through interviews, we even get trained at by conducting classroom training programs where we'll learn aptitude, and we'll even have personality development classes. Like they'll tell us how to speak, how to attend the interviews, so that we can have multiple chances through it.
The kind of trainings which are provided to us in GMRIT, right from the first year, getting access to the journals, the latest journals, or giving seminars or presenting papers or being a part of a volleyball team, all this is now helping me to lead a design team at TCS.
We've been associated with GMR Institute of Technology since 2009, and every year we recruit close to 100 students from the college. Even though the institute is located in a remote place, we at TCS have not found it too challenging. So we have students from all backgrounds. Some take little time to adjust. On the other hand, you have students who are confident, who've got industry exposure, and most importantly, know what is happening in the IT industry today.
The GMRIT, my son has come up as a right student, right citizen. As a parent, we only can give something. The institution can give the discipline, the character, the basic ethics, the teamwork. All the things will be only given by the institution.
And I think GMRIT contributes to that through education, building engineers, not only building engineers, building citizens. Because we offer soft skills, we offer citizenship skills, life skills. And all of this contributes, because that's what remains once they leave the institute. Their values and what they would do for society.
Now as we stand poised for future, I think we have created a college where engineering and technology is not just a subject taught, it's a way of life with our students, which I would like to believe in the days to come will make graduates who will find indigenous affordable solutions to the problems of this country, which are relevant in the context of frugal engineering, for which India is getting more and more known in the world.
GMR Institute of Technology, an initiative of the GMR Group.